The Forest Boys.
Malcolm.
They were reading a book
about a boy who was lost in the forest.
One day, three boys got lost while exploring in the forest.
Their names were Malcolm, Cameron and Lawrence. They decided to bring the forest shelter. They gathered wood, leaves, and ferns for protection from the dangers of the forest.
Thank you.
He woke up the others to help him light a fire, so that when they caught something, they could put it straight onto the fire.
They found a castle on top of a hill.
After many miles of travelling, they found a mysterious bridge plated with golden shells and wondered what was on the other side.